Fingers crossed for smooth gameplay, but no guarantees. Hot start. Yeah, we just started. Download OBS, but I figure everybody started. We all have teed, like all but one have teed off. So.
Yeah, no, they got. Oh, hasn't started yet. I'm trying to catch up with him.
Okay.
Bye.
Jay, you're still good. He's still in the game, but his camera froze up, so you should be good. Dude, I'm Greg Wall. I never pulled a fucking ball like that to this new drummer. That pisses me off. Go off. Absolutely try and hammer this and now I'll succeed if I do anything bad again. But I gotta try and basically eagle this for par. Chance. Sit down. I got a chance to save par, I guess. Or never mind, I think I can save bogey. Never mind. That's to be expected after going fucking OB. Get out of there. It's pretty fucking tight course, huh? I was hoping to keep plinkoing off a rock, so I'll tell you that. This is in Arizona, so like clubs are gonna go a little farther, right?
Yeah.
I said. It's hitting a fucking rock in the deal or whatever.
Well, that's what I was saying earlier. There's no rock down there, man. You think you're clear, you didn't want to just get the bottom of the glass. If you were out of bounds, you were just for fucking bottom of the glass.
Turn in there. No way. Dude, that had like some little touch on it too. That was not hammered.
Ah.
Turn, Walt. Keep turning. Oh, what a shot. So we had. Great shot. Ball. Kick off that heel, kick off of it. Yeah, work out. Come on, kick left. Oh, wow. Great job. Come on, just go ahead and crash so I can close everything out. Who was the last person that hit, Jay?
Yeah, that was me.
Yeah, if you'll resync, it's got me on number four putting from, I think, your ball. There we go. Thank you. Do this shit. My machine read it, but it didn't send it to.
Yes, bro.
Everybody in?
Yeah.
All right, Sam, waiting for all players, but. Still letting me move, so here we go. Everybody still in? Because it didn't read it again. Last try here. Wonder if we're just losing to him on the Discord, or if we're losing him overall too. No, either.
It said waiting now.
Okay. All right. If you will resync one more time, it's got me back at your putt. All right, got me back at my shot. Waiting for all other players to take a shot. That still should be me hitting, should be a big deal. Yeah, I don't know what to do, man. I'm not getting anything. I've already turned it on and off, exited in and out. I'll try and disconnect one more time. GS Pro, connect. Yeah, I guess I don't know what to fucking do. I guess back out. I guess play on my own.
Maybe that's the best thing to try. Turn everything down, wait back time,
and see if it'll be because you put up the plan. Yeah, because, I mean, the only other thing I can do is, yes, I mean, if you give me 2 seconds, let me end round one more time. I'll completely reboot. GS Pro. This is so frustrating, man. Because the problem is I don't understand what's causing this to happen. If I like, you know, had a reason for why it didn't work, like, it would make me feel a whole lot better. Take a look at everything because they
kind of conflict on my conflict. See, that, I don't know much about it, but I know I don't gain some more revenue, but I used to gain a lot. That could be a big issue on my family. Having conflict.
That's the only thing I can think. If you want to resync one more time, I'm at your hold, but I guess I'll wait on him to jump in and then I'll try it. And then... Yeah, I mean, I'm gonna wait till I see him jump in before I try and hit again, though.
He's not coming.
Did I hit this remove player? He can't even get here pro. Oh, yeah. Hit remove players and see what happens. Might kick me out, but that's fine. Yep. Yeah, here, hold on. You're fine, let me... Oh my God. Yeah, mine closed out. So, I mean, we can hang out here. You keep playing. I'm about to just, I'll reboot mine now. And
I'm just gonna move along, man.
Yeah, go ahead.
I'm sorry, man. All right, good luck.
Thanks, man. You too. See ya.
Did you get it figured out?
Too much?
You get it figured out?
Hold on 1 second. I got my music too loud.
Oh, you're good.
What's that?
I was just saying, did you get it figured out? We were having computer issues again, and mine crashed, another guy crashed, so I'm playing on my own now.
Yeah, I never did get it figured out.
Let's see.
So y'all had it dropping out?
No, I'm just playing. I'm playing like on my own right now. Get out of that bunker. Holy shit. I just had a 5-iron jump out of the bunker and then go to 5 yards on the green.
Nice. How do I make a YouTube? How's that work?
Man, I've got OBS right now and I'm recording it, and then I'm going to send it to my YouTube after I record it. I missed a 5-footer earlier on the par 3.
I haven't even seen the course yet.
Are you playing? You're not playing yet?
No, I just kind of swinging around. I had one guy that still hasn't played. I was kind of waiting to see if he was going to jump on to where I could play, but I don't really know what to do.
If you want to go to the internet, I can kind of walk you through it while I'm playing here. Like, it's called OBS. You can download the software. And, I mean, it's pretty easy to set up. You can record it, and then you just load it to your YouTube channel. Do you have a YouTube channel or an account?
No,
you go to tournaments like you do the PGA, and it's just...
It'll be one of the tournaments?
Yeah, SGT Blitz.
YouTube account.
There you go. You got that. You didn't need to go.
OBS?
Yeah. bunker, stay out of that bunker, stay out of the bunker, go right in the middle of the bunker. Tell you that I got 93 speed on that, and I hit it 102 and it carried 100. So,
man, I guess fairway bunkers and green stuff bunkers too.
Yeah, that's for sure. That's pretty good for a loop.
I haven't flown a golf club yet today, so just now. But,
did you get OBS downloaded?
Yeah, I did. I gotta figure it out. Let's see.
And then, yeah, just open your webcam. Oh, yeah, if you, on sources, click the plus, and then, yeah, video capture, and then if your webcam's hooked up, you should be good. Sources again, hit the plus sign and do window capture, and then it should give you a drop down like where you can select GS Pro, and then it'll put GS Pro up. And I'll share with you real fast on mine what it'll look like. There you go, you see it?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what it'll end up looking like.
So, it watches me and it watches GS Pro?
Yep, and then over there on the right hand side you can hit start recording and it'll record it to your computer, and then you can stream it directly to your YouTube, but you won't have streaming services yet. So the easiest way is to just do it, just record it and then upload it to your YouTube channel.
Okay.
What's that?
So I guess you don't have to upload it unless you win, huh?
Yeah. Battery, I guess you, if you win the skin. I haven't played the skins before, so I like it though. So far.
Yeah,
trying to adjust to the elevation on here a little bit. Touch different.
All flying?
It's not bad, but I am getting a little bit warm. That hurts.
What are you on?
I'm on 9 now. Burnt the lip on the hard save to keep me at 100. Back to even. I was 2 over and then I eagled 5. I think it was 5 when I came in. What did you hear? Hopefully that one will hold up.
All right, let's go. Let me go ahead.
my first hole and missed a par putt. Turn the camera on this now. You have to hit.
Oh shit. My thing says NVIDIA driver does not support NVENC version.
That would be news to me. I have no idea on that, just to be truthful and honest with you.
Spin hard. What part of Arkansas?
I don't know where. It's a big L the other day.
Say Little Rock, maybe?
Maybe.
They just had a bad tornado up there. A couple of months ago. GC2?
Somebody needs it, I'd rather them get it, you know?
Well, I'm wanting to upgrade my screen and my projector, and I was looking at like a 9x14, but I could probably do it a 9x13. that.
Yeah, thank God I didn't try it, though.
Sit. Oh, in the hole.
That was a raging emotion.
Yeah, I thought it was going to rip, and it set a little soft, and it finished probably about, I don't know, a foot from the hole. It was spinning back. I was hoping it was going to turn in on it. Spin just killed me. Yeah, I got it. Damn, that was close to being really good. How long have I been playing with that ball? Dude, I am crushing putts right now.
Yeah,
I've hit like a bunch of like 16 to 18 footers like just outside the circle, just to maybe have a little couple knee knocker putts. my God. Stop. I just spun that 12.5.
Damn.
Yeah. That was...
That's it.
It came back, it came back 5 yards.
Oh, yeah. Not too bad.
No, I got lucky. It was right at it, though. Now I've got a 23-foot putt, 23 feet 8 inches. So it was a little closer. It's only 4 feet. Licking my chops, I had one that was dry hole here, 17, and damn near duck hooked it. Way back. Oh my God. Gotta hit it more than that. You getting it figured out?
I think so. I'm having to do all kinds of junk. Yeah.
That's about how it goes. Well, I'm going for broke here on 18. I don't know if you can see my screen. Little dicey. That's what skin games are for, though, right?
Yeah.
Thank you.
hit the sand, do something, just don't go in the water. There we go. And then pucker up a little bit. Short and it cleared the bunker and then it ramped off of it, almost like it went in. Would have been legit. Would have been legit.
Who
say that's the best round I've posted here. I went 34 on the front, 31 on the back.
Holy shit.
With 1, 2, 3, 4 bogeys.